my name is Peter, my life in 60 seconds part two. I was educated at primary school, junior school during the war, but that really washed over children's heads at the time. It only became apparent in later years. My father was a hard worker. My mother worked in war work up to 1946. I went to grammar school in 1947 and got a job when I left there in 1952, which was boring but gave me a basis for future employment and look forward to what I'm doing now, which is not a lot.
Man United.
My main hobby is watching Manchester United. I have been a season ticket holder since 1966. Saw my first game in 1943 at Manchester City's ground, because Manchester United's ground was bombed during the war.